I might be a weapon, but now I feel...